beautiful scenery, huh, Mr. Jenkins? Too bad this trip is work-related.
Dang! This thing usually isn't jammed like this. Poor dog.
What's going on here?
Hey, I'm really sorry. I swept your watch.
You'll never get by that wolf. Here, take this bag and try to help me.
Thank you. My name is Kate. I'm the watchmaker's apprentice. That watch you have is very special. It can help us save the city. That's why I grabbed it. But I think maybe you're better off using it. Come on, we don't have much time. We have to get to the clock tower.
This way! Hurry! Look out! Whoa! Something is really wrong with this town. Those are prehistoric birds. We have to get to the clock tower. Climbing. Oh no! Oh! Well, I guess it could have been worse. Now I've just got to find my way back up there. Thank you. Dang! Henrik's machines are just too complicated for me. Can't figure this thing out. Wanna give it a try? Watch here!
Stop, you fools! You don't know what you're doing!
It doesn't matter! As long as we save Alexander, we have to try! Ah! No! I'm sorry, I was fighting for my beloved. Now I'll tell you everything. I met Alexander at a shooting range, where we fell in love instantly. Our happiness ended when he mysteriously fell ill. I searched for anything that could help him. Finally, I found a magic watch that could save his life. Your watch.
Let's split up and get back to the city. We'll move faster that way.